What's going on, guys? Sethward here, and welcome to weekly vlog number 99. That is right, this is the last of the 90s, this is the last of the two digits, and again, nearing the end of the stretch of the weekly vlogs for you guys. I'm in my garage, and as you can probably already tell by the video, I stopped by Bicycle Warehouse to pick up some patches because I had to fix a flat tire in my bike. Let me show you what happened. So, I ride to church every week, and I was fine until I get like halfway, I don't even get like a mile away probably, and then this happens, and then things start to feel pretty weird, and so I looked down at my tire, and I was like, is this flat? As you can see, pretty flat right there, and then I found this pretty quickly, which is good. That, I believe, is a thorn. I'm gonna keep that in there until I have everything ready to go, so that way I already know where the hole is that I need to patch up. But yeah, I went and picked these up at a Bicycle Warehouse. I was gonna go to Performance Bike because I wanted the drive all the way over there because I actually enjoy that drive, and that's where I bought my bike to begin with. But then I look it up online because I was forgetting what the name of it was. I look it up on the maps and it doesn't show up, and I was like, why the heck is it not on the map? So actually what I had to do was go back in all of my previous videos that I made to where I went and bought the bike the first place, and then it was Performance Bike. I was like, oh, okay. So then I go on Google, I search up Performance Bike on Google Maps, and every single location that comes up, it says permanently closed, permanently closed. And I was like, what the heck is going on? So I searched up why they were closed, and apparently they went bankrupt. The online store is doing fine, but I guess the physical store, they weren't getting enough. Their prices were so low, that was the whole ordeal there. Okay, so basically, I gave up on trying to fix the flat tire because I couldn't even get the tire off the rim. I hate giving up, but like, there's a certain tool, I think, that you use to pry the thing off. I tried using a screwdriver, but I got nowhere, and because the ideal is you reach it underneath, right? And you get it under, and then you pop it up, so that way the tire gets on the ledge, and then you kind of would move that thing around all the way, so then the edge would just pull off, and then the entire tire will come off for you. But the problem was, I put the screwdriver underneath. I could put it under there, but I couldn't move it to pry the tire off. And there's a certain tool, and I thought I could maybe do it without it, and I couldn't, so I gave up on that. But I'm going to still bring you guys some good vlog footage for the rest of this video. So I have the drone with me, and we're going out to the trail. Also, this is my new jacket. It's pretty sick. I'm actually heading out to the trail, which I've not been down here in forever. I think the last time I was here was with Brett, and we were kind of just messing around. But I haven't brought the drone out here in a long time, so.
Leaving you to keep on this. Well, as always, every time I come out here, it seems to be a party. We had those kids up here on bikes. We got people down there doing something. And we've also got people out here. So there's a lot of people out exploring today and having a good time. Oh, my hair is like getting super messed up. Anyway, the light looks super cool now, so that's a plus. Sorry that the video didn't quite turn out the way that I wanted it to. I wasn't able to fix my bike yet either, so yeah. There's my little group of friends up there. They came down to visit me. They were looking at this cliffside, which, by the way, eroded a lot more since I was here. This is only like 3 or 4 feet. I think before it was like over here, maybe. It did rain a lot yesterday, so probably continue to erode the structure a little bit. But that's basically all I have for you guys, so I hope you did enjoy this vlog. I hope it's fun. I have to go and edit it now. Number 100 is the next one. Don't know what I'm gonna do or if it's gonna be anything exciting, but thank you guys so much for watching this video, and as always, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out. I'm a son, I can't survive.